Welcome to Death Row.
Yeah, 9 Deuce, Death Row Records, creeping while you're sleeping. Niggas with attitudes? Nah, lo. Niggas on a motherfucking mission. What up, niggas and niggas? That crazy ass nigga back in the motherfucking his ales. The notorious Compton G-D-R-E on the solo tip. Fuck the mother fools. What up, Ren? Yeah. Drop the chronic flakes on your ass, bitch. Bow, wow, wow. Yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Doggy dogs in the motherfucking house. Bow, wow, wow. Yippee-yo, yippee-yay. Death rolls in the motherfucking house. Wow, 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 yippee-yo, yippee-yay. The sounds of a dog brings me to another day. Play with my bone, would you, Timmy? It seems like you're good for making jokes about your Jimmy. Well, here's the Jimmy joke about your mama that you might not like. I heard she was a Frisco dyke, but fuck your mama. I'm talking about you and me, toe to toe. Tim, M-U-T, your bark was loud, but your bite wasn't vicious. And the
creeping down the back street on D's. I got my Glock cocked, cause niggas want these. No sooner as I said it, seems I got sweated by some nigga with a Tech 9 trying to take mine. You wanna make noise, make noise. I make a phone call, my niggas coming like the Gotti boys. Bodies being found on Greenleaf with the fucking heads cut off. Motherfucker, I'm Dre, so listen to the play by play, day by day. Rolling in my phone with 16 switches. And got sounds for the bitches, cocking all the riches. The hollow points for the snitches, so won't you just walk on by, cause I'm too hard to lift, and no this ain't Aerosmith, it's the motherfucking D.R.E. from the CPT, on a robbing spree, a straight G. Spelling, laugh now, but cry much later. You see, when niggas get together, they get mad cause they can't fade us. Like my niggas from South Central Los Angeles, they found that they couldn't handle us. Bloods, Crips on the same squad, with the S.A.'s up a nigga, it's time to rob and mob. And break the white men off something lovely. I don't love them, so them can't love me. Yo, straight putting it down, getting my scoot on. It's jumping off in Compton, so I got to get my loot on. And come up on me some furniture, sup. Got a VCR in the back of my car that I ganked from the sloths and swap me. It's like this and like that, like this and it's like that, like this and like that and it's like this. And who gives a fuck about those?
So just chill to the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lean. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S O S I'm fresh and double O P D O double G Y D O double G. You see, showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clocking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah. So dash, step up on their ass and give these motherfuckers a blast from the past.
Diggity dabs out of the cut with some shit that I wrote with my nigga D R E. So you know I must be dope, but rat tat 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 that ass. Starting static with Drake, make way for the AK. That I grind, got I slang like Cappy. Not from Crisscross, but they call me Mac Daddy. Hattie, not known about the city I'm from. Long Beach, Tic Tac, grab your gap, watch your back, get right, come. Stomping in my khaki suit, BG from the hood, Ken from Eastwood. God damn, I ripped up, flipped up, and skipped up on top of things as they swing towards my ding-a-ling.
Down goes another nigga. Bouncing off the walls, throwing them dogs, getting that rep as a young hog. It ain't nothing like the street life. You better be strapped with your shank, cause ain't no fist fight. So I guess I got to handle mine. Since I did the crime, I got to do my time.
I'm the one that's doing it while these other niggas talking about it. And if motherfuckers come at me wrong, I straight put my 44 Desert Eagle to his motherfucking dome. And show him why they call me the notorious one. The name is Dre Eastwood when I'm packing a gun. You don't believe me, well step up and give it a try. And if you die, use a buster, cause real niggas don't die. But some still don't hear me though. You're too nimmy not to hear me, nigga, yo. So now you know. My shit off in your system attacks. Indo smoke go in your lungs like that. You get lifted, calm, and a fist of bomb. Tech
taken away like hell gone. Vietnam, California, back in on a mission. Keeping the point in my game, ain't no fucking competition. They wishing but run up on reality. CPT, C-A-L, my locality. It's strange how I rearrange and change the business by dropping shit like this. So, niggas can't cope with the real. I feel penitentiary steel.
All right, y'all bitches got 30 seconds to answer 5 motherfucking questions. We'll let the games begin.
Endo. Cabby. Buddha.
Shit I used to say,
Hocus Pocus.
Oh, things that people smoke.
Right, that's it with you. Fuck me in the ass. Step to me and let me suck your dick.
Things that Tim Dog was
yeah,
saying.
Yeah, that's it right there.
Oh, yeah. Come on, keep going, man. Hurry up.
PCRs, TVs and shit. All them socks and shit. All that box in your room and shit.
Oh, shit, I can't
bluff. Murdering niggas, some niggas, so who's worth the shit? They say I'm bad, so you'll find none worse than this. Chewing motherfuckers up like a hurting kid. Put the speech, loving the lyrics, I leave in the minds of each. Rock when flex, too complex, flex, your mental peace. So feel the rap, nigga, I rip in half, nigga. You're quick to talk shit, I whoop your ass, nigga. You watch me blast, nigga, cause I'm the last, nigga. You wanna fuck with, so up your cash, nigga. I make them stagger, I'm scaling since Jimmy Swagger. I'm a good tracker.
Saw VX kick the shit. 7 execution style murders. I have no remorse cause I'm the fucking murderer. Haven't you ever heard of a killer? I drop bombs like Hiroshima. So now I walk around strapped. One time bust they caps and watch niggas collapse. Now adapt to this, but you need no adapter. This is just the first chapter in a book from a crook. You get caught slipping, your ass got to die, nigga. Tell me what the fuck you figure. Trigger, happy RBX to cap ya. Pump, pump, and I can't wait to bust around. Pump, pump, my hollow point smacks the clown. Cause what I said split his head. And now they got me running from the feds. But I refuse to go along
with someone else's lover.
Yes, may I help you?
Hello. I had a 12 o'clock appointment with Dr. Dre.
Well, Dr. Dre is with another patient right now. Would you like to reschedule?
Reschedule? It must be a mistake. I must see him. I had
no,
a 12 o'clock appointment.
No, it's no mistake. Look, Dr. Dre is with another patient. Either you can wait or reschedule.
Look, I understand all of that.
No, apparently you don't.
You know,
understand.
I'm a working person and...
And I'm working
just
too.
Where is Dr. Dre?
Well, open up the
I
door when you
see
a big dick fucking somebody.
Credit on death row. So duck when I swing my shit. I get rugged like raw head rest with fat tracks that fits the gangster type. What I recite, kinda lethal. Niggas know the flow that I kick, there's no equal. I'm murdering niggas, yo. And maybe because of the tone that kicks when I grip the mic and kick shit niggas can't fuck with. So remember, I go hardcore and slam the respect like a sensei. Whoop ass like Van Damme. So any nigga that claim they bossing, why don't you bring your ass on over to Crenshaw Slauson? Take a walk through the hood. We up to no good, slanging on things like a real O. She should. I'm stacking and macking and packing a tin, so when you're slipping, I slip the clipping, but ain't no set tripping. Cause this death row rolling like the mafia. Think about whooping some ass, but what the fuck stopping you? Ain't Nathan but a buster. I'm stranded on death row.
Get it? This is the Chronic.
I used to know a bitch named Merrick Wright. We used to roll around and fuck the hoes at night. Tight than the motherfucker with the gangster beats. And we was ballin' on the motherfucking Compton streets. Peace. The shit got deep and it was out. Number one song after number one song. Long as my motherfucking pockets was fat, I didn't give a fuck where the bitch was at. But she was hanging with a white bitch doing the shit she do. Sucking on a stick just to get a buck or two. And the few ends she got didn't mean nothing. Now she's suing, cause shit that she be doing ain't shit. Bitch can't hang with the streak, she found herself show. So now she taking me to cope. The
real conversation for your ass. So recognize.